So we just had a snowfall. It's warmed up a little bit to 41 degrees. Got a nice toasty battery. Mina, shush. At least 82 degrees. This is different here. I just noticed we're charging at 123 kilowatt. This is now the fastest this car has ever charged. And I'm going to stress ever. It was like 118 when it was new. And then 2 months after ownership, Tesla capped me at 94 saying I supercharged too much. And that was halfway during my first road trip, 2 months into ownership. Then at the end of 2020, they decapped me up to about 114 to 115. We're up to 124 kilowatt now? What in the... Okay, I gotta keep this safe, otherwise I'll get demonetized. Jean, leave your sister alone.
Wasn't me.
I'm sure it was you. But, 124 kilowatt. That's the fastest this car has ever charged. What the? I'm at a loss for words. The only thing that's changed recently, besides normal firmware upgrades to, we're at version 11.1 on this 2016 Model S 90D, is I got the CCS upgrade, which came with the new ECU. Was it 2 weeks ago I had the upgrades done? Mm-hmm. 2 weeks ago, or a week and a half. It's dropping. Wonder if it's charge port temperatures, or I wasn't prepared for this, or I would have had my thermal camera next time though. So this is weird. 117.
So
sunny out.
Time out.
It's not gonna update quick enough. 160, so it is dropping. It doesn't seem too hot yet. I feel a little warm. So we're down to 113. That's not bad. Okay, for a 2016 with 143,000 miles on it, original battery, and most of its life being supercharged. So we added 29 miles in. How long is this video? This video so far is 3 minutes, and I noticed the charge rate about a minute after I plugged in, so we're 4 minutes in. That's not bad. So, okay, 110, that's still really good for this car, considering it spent the first 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, the first 4 years of its life at 94 kilowatt. Okay, we're gonna enjoy this snowy, sunny day. I am happy. I can't wait to see what it would do on a fully warmed up battery pack. Whoops. So we're at 92.4 degrees Fahrenheit of a high for temperature right now. I'm gonna have to try again after getting this thing up to like 110, 120. Wow. That's crazy, honey. That's it. Okay. Bye-bye.